Hi, I'm Sachin Goyal. I'm the writer-director of the short film, The Last Smoke. So the short film is about this guy who just has a breakdown and he wants his one cigarette to calm him down and he can't catch a break to find that cigarette. We had a pretty productive shoot, actually. The first day was a little tiresome because we couldn't get one of our locations and one of our actors got injured. But overall, we got all the shots we wanted and we got them in the precise way we wanted. So it was a very productive shoot. Go watch the short film and vote for it. It's blood, sweat and tears from me and my crew who worked really hard in the sweltering Florida heat to make it a reality.